this matchup is brought to you courtesy of my friends at 2K Sports.
Wait a minute, Cole. You've got friends at 2K Sports?
Somebody wrote that script for me.
Matches like this are the reason why Monday Night Raw is the most successful weekly show in the history of sports entertainment.
The bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well, that'll be a lot of attitude then, because look at the size of those ears. The time for talk is over and done with. Let's give the people what they came for.
I can't believe I get paid for this.
Me either.
But you know what, guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Expanding the repertoire with that move. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
And that's it! It's the Lucas Press!
She's starting to feel it. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Going for the double play with this move.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
She can't withstand much more punishment,
and the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Four!
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Back in from the floor.
Oh, she's back in now. What a punch! She looks unbeatable tonight.
To put her away. Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping. Big elbow. So simple yet so effective.
She may be looking at some bruised or even broken ribs here. She's on the defensive now. At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
Oh, man. This women's match is about as evenly fought as you'll ever see. Watch it.
She's looking for it again. She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Elbow drop. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. Nice reversal there.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike.
She's starting to stagger a bit,
but this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Look at this!
This is not where she wants to be.
We got a cover.
She's roaring back into this match here. How do you like that?
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it. There's not a diva on the roster that can come back from this.
We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
That may be true, but I've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Well said. And you have to wonder just how far her opponent can take this offensive onslaught.
Raw has been the site of some of the biggest matches in sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to disappoint. A spectacular maneuver.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
You're watching Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program in all of sports entertainment.
Tonight.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
and the pinfall gets him the win.
Thank you, everybody at home, for tuning in.